And some sad news to report from Virginia Beach. The biggest bunny in the U.S. has died. Lord Roland Watson Belden Maxwell VIII lived at the bunny hutch. His owners say he died in November after an illness. The five-year-old bunny tipped the scales at 25 pounds. He served as an animal ambassador and would visit local libraries and schools so kids could read to him.